Alright guys, some serious tunage time from CD4 once again. In this video, we've got the club releases November 2010, track one from disc number one. Track number one taken from disc number two. Mind you, there's one heck of a break. Let's go to that. That is quite a long break. In fact, there are not many tunes with that amount of a break. Next one's gonna be track three, taken from disc one. Loop. Too many people think that it's got to be perfect every time. That's a load of testicles. I'm not allowed to say bollocks, so I won't say that. You've got to experiment. It's got to go wrong to go right, if you understand what I mean.
All right.
Disc two. Now this is what I call a chugger. It's just got that kind of feel. It's like, yeah, it's going somewhere. Nice chug. Seven from disc number one. Bit of white noise in the background there. One more from disc number two. Don't forget, if you want any info on these cuts, go and check out the link, cdpool.com. And also, you can get an insight into the other tunes and CDs they've got on the website as well. Also, while you're there, don't forget to check out Six Pack, which is their digital site. Shape the Heartbreak, next one we're going to play right now, track number 9 is called Doll, and then Dash and E. Practice and enjoy. Thank you. very nice cut. Got a top tune here, by the way.